Hi guys, this is Manish, and in today's video I want to tell you about the simple solution which you can do if your remote of the Fire TV stick doesn't respond. I have the same problem right now. You can see that I'm pressing it and my Fire TV stick is not responding. Even if I'm pointing it right there onto the Fire TV stick, it's not responding. But if I increase the volume up and down, you can see that it's pretty much responding, and on and off is pretty much working very much fine. So for the solution to that, the solution is very much simple, and I'm going to show you right now. So you all have remembered my previous video where I've shown you that how you can control the Amazon Fire TV Stick with the help of your phone. What you need to do, you need to run that Fire TV Stick app over onto your phone. Once you do Fire TV Stick app, you need to go to settings over here. You need to press settings and then to settings. Once you press the settings, your setting menu app will open over there. Then control your settings and go to remotes and Bluetooth device. So from your mobile, you simply need to go to remote and Bluetooth devices. Press that. Here you're able to see the Amazon Fire TV remotes. Press this. Here you're able to see the Amazon Fire TV remote app is there. Add new remotes like this. And this will search start running. It's saying that press and hold the home button for 10 seconds on the new remote. So I'm pressing it my button on my remote right now, and it's been searching. So you're able to see that is now where I press select or your old remote to confirm adding this. So from my mobile app, I'm pressing the ready to pair. So it's just pairing up, and just in few seconds, my remote will pair up, and I'll now be able to use my remote very much smoothly without any sort of problem. So now you have seen that how easily I can able to connect my remote to my TV and able to control the Fire TV Stick. So if you like this video, give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. This is Manish, and I see you all in the next video.